Breaking news at 4, we're learning the man who's been missing on Hilton Head Island for a week has been found dead. That man's name is Stanley Katowski, and his family is confirming his death. Today, the Beaufort County Sheriff's Department, along with another group on Hilton Head, conducted a search for him. Katowski was originally from Massachusetts. We'll have more information on this for you in just a few minutes.